Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how I cut up the aloe vera and I use it on my face. I was gonna, you know, use my camera, but the memory card is all of a sudden locked, so I don't know what to do besides use my phone. So, we're gonna use this one. So, yes, I'm using a baby ass knife because it's the knife that my dad gave me when I moved out, because this is what I was going to use to fight away all the intruders, this pocket knife. So, yeah, I'm going to use this knife that my dad got me. So I'm just going to cut this bottom part off. And this is what it looks like on the inside. For those who don't know, it's pretty wet. All right, so I'm not really sure if I can like cut it piece by piece. I think I can. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to if I wrap it up like after, but I'm gonna cut like a little piece off, like probably like this much, or you could just do the whole thing and like put it in a jar or something. Oh my god, look at that. It looks like snot. Yeah, we can just do it like piece by piece. I got really drunk last night, so I'm like so dehydrated. I'm gonna drink this juice. So I'm just gonna put the aloe in this little lid because that's all I could find right now. And we're just gonna use the spoon that we found. Just kind of get it out. I mean, you could use the knife. It'd probably be easier to use the knife, but I was just trying to be different. And you know what happens when you try to be different? Okay. Oh, it looks so gross. It looks like IVF, like when you're gonna go get the little, like make the baby like in the tube. That's what it looks like right now. It's so gross. Okay, so I cut this one a lot better. It's my baby. My baby came out. No. Who's the father? All right. So let's just mix this up. It's all about do it yourself. I mean, look, I know so many people are probably going to be like, oh, well, you could just, you know, go buy the aloe vera gel at the store. Yeah, but would you ever be able to say that you made your own? In the lid of a coconut oil jar with your hands, your bare hands, and the pocket knife your dad gave you to fight away rapists? I don't think so. So good luck sharing that story with your kids one day when they ask you why your skin is so nice. Okay, so now that we have our gel extracted from the aloe plant, we're gonna put that on our face. So I have this to prop my phone up against because that's what I'm gonna use. And look at this bouquet I got. It wasn't dead when I got it, but it was cute. Now it's really dead, but it was still cute. So yeah, we're gonna apply this to this. Keep on keeping on. They say it's good for anti-inflammatory. My face is really fucking inflamed, so I hope it antis the fuck out of it. Sweet! All right, so I pretty much put on a lot. Okay. I put on a lot of this right now, and there's still a lot left in here. So if I would have cut up that whole plant, I would have been pissed. So I'm glad we got that little bitty, you know, cool. Okay, so we're gonna just, I'm just gonna keep putting this on until I feel like I'm fully there. You know what? It's kind of like, there's some chunks in here. This is my IVF Petri dish, by the way. But there's some chunks in here. And I'm gonna just put them like on my face. Like rub them on my face. Maybe all the enzymes will transfer onto my ugly dry ass face.
Your job is being my friend, Pam.
Ow! God!
I slept.
What?
I think you're supposed to leave this on for like, ah, I'm at the ball. Take my nightgown. Tat it up, boo. Do y'all like my tats? My Lisa Frank tats. I will tell you where I would tell you guys where I got the shirt, but it was so long ago. I can't even remember. I know it was online though. But yeah, leave this on for like 30 minutes, wash it off, and there is your natural aloe vera face mask.